kinds of lifestyles, but the life of a Christian should be pure and undefiled. Everybody has faults to repent thereof and then walk in the light, because holiness is right. God is God and He'll always be the same. His word is the law, not one tittle will ever change. We must distinguish between
say holy.